My topic is, if our deepest drives shape the world, then how do we reshape it? It's about how to see the deepest drives of human beings in conversation. The audience was so quiet. It was like I was literally having a conversation with one person, but there were 400 people in the room. Just such an incredible group of real people. And I know that this is just the beginning.